Visitors from all around the world are in town for the shareholders meeting, and they brought their own type of money. We're talking about these pins. Associates wear lanyards decorated with these pins to swap with other workers. Among the most popular pins, the one worn by associates in Africa. You'll often find international visitors at the museum, like these two business owners from Holland. They told us what impressed them most about Walmart.
The size of this company is unbelievable. It's out of my reach of, you know, my imagination.
I see on him that he's really simple guy, mm-hmm. And what I hear just in the movie impressed me a lot is that my company is actually owned by the employees. That's the most important thing in my company, and that's impressive.
Yeah.
If you see him running around a store and see that he shakes hands with everybody, mm-hmm. So that's impressive for me.